Lucky. Oh, oh. That's cool. Well, I'm doing a little water quality monitoring at the creek. Well, water quality monitoring is when we look to see what the water's like. So is it clean? Is it dirty? What kind of things live there? And what kind of things are in the water? Well, you can't eat it. It's a transparency tube, and we use it to measure how clear the water is. So what we do is we fill it up with water from the creek, and we look down into it to see how far into the water we can see. So this water, I can see all the way to the top, which is good. The water here is clear. Well, besides the transparency tube, we have a lot of other equipment that we can use to look at what kind of things are in the water. We have meters. They can look and see how much oxygen's in the water, the temperature, the pH. This is a pH meter that we can use. We can also use test strips to test and see what kind of chemicals. So this is for chloride and this is for nutrients. A thermometer can also be used to test how warm the water is. We can also look and see what kind of things live in the water. And for that, we'll use a sieve that's mesh in the bottom. So we can pan for insects like we would pan for gold. And this is a dip net, and we can use it to scrape along the bottom and in the habitats to see what kind of things live in the water. Oh, I don't do it all by myself. I have lots of help. We have volunteers all over the state of Iowa that do water quality monitoring. They go to a training, they learn how to use equipment a lot like this, and then they can test water all over the state. Well, first you go to a training. To learn more about our trainings, you can visit our website at iowater.net. Well, Micah loves to go monitoring. So yeah, you could partner with your water testing dog and they could do water quality monitoring too. All right, have fun. Go get it. Good girl, bring it here. Good girl.